Stupid.
Well, you're dumb.
I don't like your hair.
Oh my god, he went there.
You have exactly 3 seconds to explain why you just woke me up.
Because it's morning and you should be awake.
Oh, interesting. I didn't know you wanted to die today.
Francis, you can't kill me.
It's too late. I've already decided how.
I really like Eminem.
I prefer Skittles.
No, like the rapper.
Why would you eat the rapper?
Spend the year block and I'm looking like who? Like who? Spend the year block and I'm looking like who? And I'm looking like who? Like who?
Bro, what's your body count?
Oh, me? Dang, like 30 now.
Oh my god, you are a hoe!
How does that make me a... Wait, are we talking about people we slept with?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, I've never done that yet.
Then why'd you say 30?
Bro, what does 30 mean?
I'm gonna give you 10 seconds to run, little boy. And after that, the chase is on.
No, I'll pass.
Ready? 1, 2... Wait, what?
I didn't run for my middle school PE teacher. What makes you think I'm gonna run for you, bitch? If you don't, I'll fucking kill you, bitch. Then do it, pussy boy.
I found out my toaster wasn't waterproofed. How shocked.
What's brown and sticky? A stick.
What do you call someone with no body and no nose?
I don't know.
Nobody knows.
I lose my mind when it comes to you. I take time with the ones I choose. And I don't wanna smile if it ain't from you, yeah. I know we be so complicated. Loving you sometimes drive me crazy. Cause I can't have what I want and neither can you.
If you ever come in here again with a goddamn opinion, I will shove it so far up your ass you'll never see the light of day.
Sorry, man. I was being a little too epic to answer your call. Call back never, loser.
You killed my friends!
Let's talk about your friends. They didn't have to be here.
What?
They had a place on the train and you took them out of it. You brought them here. You put them in danger.
They were trying to help me!
They were. And this is the result. All of this is your fault.